How's it going, everybody? Brought back with some more of their solid Blake New Game Plus. This is my third round of playing the game. Stay away from the water. Looks like there's electricity. Okay. Okay, if this seems like to be a disconnect, I'd continue, or at least stop the recording and continue, because there were some issues with the audio. Okay, for a second. About a minute. That's it. There we go. There's the code. Yeah, here. Oh, shit. What did I screw up on? Oh, okay.
Shopping done.
There we go.
Adam, do you meet airborne squad members from the colony often?
No, not really. Yesterday, I just happened to be around the area. I've never seen such a large-scale airborne operation.
Why did you save me?
I'm not really sure. It just felt right. Like I was meant to. It's hard to describe. It's just a short, intense feeling.
There you go. That's all that matters. Just trying to be a good person. I mean, in a sense, I mean, from what I can gather, again, by the way, spoilers, because if you guys are just tuning into my videos, I've already played this game twice. So, in the background, a lot of people have predicted that at this point Adam is more trying to atone for what has happened, and or at least on top of in terms of like what happened with the Andro Ados, as well as the creation of the Nativas. Or at least the evolution of humanity, so to speak, in this game. And him being kind of having a hand.
That's what you'd expect from a pro.
Yeah. With him kind of having a hand in that, as I think it was like, what was his name? Raphael Marx? There we go.
That's a bit too far for that. How about you try jumping and dashing?
That or do a double jump. Okay. There we go.
Just talking to myself.
There we go. Okay, so we need to get to the next area. Oh wait, hold on. Hold on. Before I forget. What was it? I need to get back up here because I need to see the clock. Okay, I gotta remember that. Okay. There we go.
Watch out, Eve.
Oh, damn.
Are you okay?
It's nothing.
Alright, there we go.
I can see the Hall of Records. We're almost there now.
Go ahead. Use that.
It's a victory monument. The Hall of Records is under there.
There we go. All right. Okay.
I scanned the credentials.
Nothing's happening.
It wasn't like this before. The system was put through a reset when the power was cut off. I'll have to verify the credentials once power is restored.
Why don't we force our way in?
Let's not do that. The safety system goes off. We'll never be able to enter.
Alright, so I need to find over here. Okay.
These stairs lead to the power control room.
There we go.
Oh, it's What's the code to the power control room?
Alright, let's keep moving. Gotta put this code in. Oh wait, it's over here.
Believe we're in the Hall of Records. It's like a dream. Now, all we have to do is find the hyperdrive.
Alright, let's do this.
At the start of the 22nd century, humanity's right to life was threatened by advanced global warming. Having foreseen this, Mother Sphere ensured mankind could meet this challenge. The eons-long process of natural adaptation resolved near instantly. The body cell replaced the heart and made it possible to survive in environments without oxygen or water. Thanks to advances in biotechnology and nanotechnology, the inconveniences of aging and disease were a thing of the past. This created giant leaps forward in the development of hazardous industrial spaces and space itself. We can now withstand the crushing pressures of the deepest oceans and even exit a space station without the need of a spacesuit.
All right.
Humanity's greatest and only hope for survival can be found in Mother Sphere. Please. Enjoy the harmony and prosperity of Ados 7, the first city ever built by Mother Sphere, the mother of...
I have no idea what that was all about. Adam, did it make any sense to you?
Mankind's past was buried with the final war. This must be a video from before that time.
Well, it says audio only. Not much of a video.
Is this what you're looking for?
Yes, you can extract it from the hyperdrive. Great, we accomplished our first objective. Let's go before the emergency power runs out. Hypercell. This is going to do a lot of good. Eve, thank you.
Okay. Then, can you tell me where the Alpha Nativa is?
Of course. It isn't far.
Thank you.
come. Or here they come. Let's make short work of this bastard. There we go.
You're gonna be totally exhausted before we even get to the Alpha.
What, you didn't like that?
May your memories live on forever.
Okay, I didn't fall for the first one, but I fell for the second one. Okay. Should have known that. Okay. There we go.
Should we head down again?
No, just follow the path and go straight.
Oh, never mind. Wait.
We've come quite far. How much more do we have to go?
We just have to pass that sewage facility. There must be a way to get across. We can build ourselves a bridge if we use that crane.
Yep. Before we even touch the crane. Just so I can kind of make this go by faster for myself. Shade it. Wait.
card. Let's keep it for now.
Yep. That's one.
To lift the ghost to the upper floors. We need power to make it move.
Dick. There we go. Word being should. Oh. Wait, whoops. Start that back up. I think that's a normal one. There we go. Okay.
Wow. What a view.
I wonder what it looked like before the war.
What do you think it looked like?
Well, probably upright buildings, well-manicured flora, and living people.
That's it? You have no imagination. Then again, I guess you've never been here before. Imagine bustling streets, crystal clean air, and people smiling everywhere you look.
Have you ever seen something like that before, Adam?
Yes. A long time ago.
Alright, we got the part over here.
Uh,
I think. Okay, okay, so I got two of the cards right now. That just leaves one more. This way. Yep, here it is. I think. Alright, I'm gonna have to figure it out later.
Adam, I have a question.
What is it?
The hypercell. If it's sustained the Hall of Records until now, it must be a huge source of energy.
Yes. Even compared to a fusion cell.
Then, where are you planning to use this energy?
Oh, well, it's kind of a long story. But I can explain more when you come back.
Understood. Loud and clear.
All right, there we go. Go ahead and... Actually, no, let's... You know what? Let's attempt to finish this off. Oh, was it really? Was it? Please tell me it wasn't that simple. Okay, never mind. It wasn't.
Ha!
Okay, yeah, I'm gonna have to just figure this out later time, so go ahead and sit down. And I'm gonna go ahead and end this video here. Thank you guys so much for watching, truly appreciate it. If you guys can, please leave a like, comment, share, subscribe, all that good stuff. If you guys want to follow us on social media, links are in the description down below. As well as check out our daily content and the weekly podcast. That being said, this is Rob Novakast signing off. Have a good one. Take care. And I'll see you guys next video. Thank you.